There's a lot of amazing fall flowers to get in the ground now, and they'll be great through winter and through spring. Anina brought us a bunch of really cool flowers. Anina, what'd you bring?
Well, first of all, I brought pansies in the whole spectrum of colors.
Beautiful.
I brought a nasturtium, not blooming right now, but it has that great foliage that'll spill over the edge of a pot.
And that one's edible, right?
It's edible, and it has yellow, no, orange flowers.
Okay.
And then we here, for your height, we have celosia, which comes in red that you see here, and also a yellow and an orange as well. Dianthus, a lower growing plant, comes in all the different shades of red, pink, and white, and can be a, you can get a taller version as well.
And with dianthus, you can plant them now, have them winter, spring, and then back again next fall.
Yes, they can come back for you.
Pretty cool.
They're a perennial.
Classic.
But classic annual would be the snapdragons.
Absolutely.
And they also are like pansies. They come in the full spectrum of colors. And they're tall ones and they're short ones. This is a short example right
And
here.
I love this color. And you know, you've taught me something about kind of using primary colors in planting.
Yes. Well, I have here the blue lobelia.
Beautiful.
This is one of those gas plants. The blue is so intense. And you would plant it in the spring and in the fall. It doesn't like the winter, the summer months.
Yeah.
And I also added to this combination a yellow viola for the primary colors of blue, red, and yellow. And then the green just sets off those colors.
It really does. They look great. Mm-hmm. And so to keep these plants blooming, always keeping kind of flowers going, that color going, you're using these two products.
I am. I like to use Color Star because that's a slow-release fertilizer, so you mix it into the soil when you plant these plants. But then as the season progresses and you start seeing maybe not as many blooms, you can give a supplemental feeding of the MicroLife. This is an organic, water-soluble, liquid fertilizer. It's easy to apply, and it'd be great to do it that time when you plant your plants.
Yeah, a lot of times liquid fertilizer will go down deep right away, which is nice. Mm-hmm. So thanks, Anita. For more, go to homeshiogardenpros.com.